A Japanese engineer has developed a portable transporter small enough to be carried in a backpack that he says is the world's first car in a bag. 26-year-old Kuniako Saito and his team at Coco Motors recently unveiled the lithium battery-powered WalkCar transporter, which is the size of a laptop and resembles a skateboard more than a car. According to the Reuters report, the slender walk car is made from aluminium and weighs between 2 and 3 kilograms, depending on whether it is an indoor or outdoor version. The developer Saito expects to see many other uses for his transporter, as he says it has enough power to help people push wheelchairs with ease. The lightweight aluminium board is stronger than it looks and can take loads of up to 120 kilograms. It reaches top speeds of 10 kilometers per hour for distances of up to 12 kilometers after 3 hours of charging. Its developer says it is also extremely simple to ride. Once the rider stands on it, the walk car starts automatically, while simply stepping off stops the vehicle. To change direction, the user just shifts their weight. Best of all, there is no need to find a parking space because it fits into a small bag when not in use. Saito says customers will be able to reserve their own walk cars from autumn 2015 on the crowdfunding website Kickstarter. The futuristic skateboard will have a price tag of around $800. Shipping is expected to begin by spring 2016.